China in itself is so exciting because it's the country with the largest population, gets so organized. So I want to know how that works. And there are a lot of beaches in Sanya, and being a beach lover, I would want to visit each one of them. And I'm a great foodie, and Chinese cuisine, tell me not. So it's so cool and there are so many varieties, so I would definitely want to taste everything. And the 126 wonderful women. So I'm really excited to meet them all and spend 1 month of quality time with them. So being a linguist, I hope I will learn some of Chinese so I can come back and show my Chinese speaking skills.